won't you let me just be who I am when I know what I'm doing is right for me? What's up, YouTube? Today we're doing another. Well, as I say, another. Our second video on a Real Madrid career mode. And some of you know, later last night, or I think early in the day, footballer died. Kikiotti. He was an outstanding player. Played for Newcastle as well, so that's heartbreaking for Newcastle. I know I did one of these before, but I stopped because, like, I'm being a favourite. But we are back. We're going to be doing videos until we've got to the end of the season. So basically, what I'm going to do, guys, is I am going to see, who I'm signing. First, I'd say how much money I've got. So I like on any player. The player that I'm going to try and sign, so I pass it on, get a chance to Messi. Oh my god. It looks weird. Yeah, that's why I put on my ears. Quinn, I Messi. Yeah, I thought you said. Right. 84 mil, right. I'll say about 75. I'm gonna do how much is that? First, why Tioti? It was like, I'd say one of the championship's best players has gone at the Premier League as well. I think he's been at Newcastle his whole career. Marcos and Yossi. Guys. 26. That isn't bad, but no, I'm not. Normally don't know this, but I'm trying to sign Ousmane Dembele. He is a little beast. I know he's just joined Dortmund, and you think that he won't join, but believe me now, I have seen people do it. I've seen people sign players when they've just joined. See, that look, only 19, and he's got a 91 team of the season card. No, that's decent, that. Gonna have a 10, because he's only young. Let's see who's got a loan. Odegaard. I know who he is. 24 mil. Up to now, 27 mil. Obviously, Ronaldo is going to have loads of stuff. Oh my god, 174. Maybe like 12 or 100k. Yo. Where at? Why are we going there? Because we're just sitting for you a little bit. Well, I don't want to go out for tea, Dad, please. Don't make me go out for tea.
No, you do as you're told.
Why, yes.
So you went to come back and go on this.
But then you still there. I'll be here, we go to them, we'll come back.
No, I'm going to do that. We're going in, that's your mum comes in.
No phone.
And it's happy hour, so it's
no phone.
No phone. Okay, we've got your computer.
No!
No!
Dad, no! Dad, no! Don't!
been good to you for the last couple of days, son, so I suggest you start doing your own. Don't start getting a lip on and crying, because crying is no sweet in the face, son. We've actually been going out to the tea to get a good meal inside of us. We'll be out in an hour.
Benji!
Happy hour, you get a cheat.
So, Ben!
When you have to go, so you have to eat.
Ben!
Do you want me to take the computer off for a week?
I leave the party!
Yeah. I'm not being shan at all, son. You do as you're told, you do what I ask you. You do as I tell you to do. I'm not being shan at all, you do what I tell you to do.
Dad, why are you making me go out for everything? Like-